I ain't joking, do it sound like I'm kidding. I've been making like 2,000 a minute. So high up through the clouds, I was swimming. I'm probably gonna drown when I'm in it.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Sensei Chad at you guys with another video. Now look, in today's video I'm going to be talking to you guys about what's going to be happening in the future, the content that I'm going to be coming out with, the type of videos, and just, you know, just giveaways and, you know, stuff like that. So I did want to talk to you guys about this. Now ignore the background gameplay, guys. I'm actually just pretty much, you know, getting ready for the next video that I'm going to be dropping out soon. It is going to be a Quantum DPS loadout. Now, guys, I'm not going to lie, I was running Tetra, but, you know, I had to go ahead and change that because, I mean, I'm not going to cap, man. I was losing some DPS comps because of Tetra. Now, Tetra's a really good, now, don't get me wrong, Tetra is a good artifact, but the only reason why that I swapped it out was because, like I said in my previous videos, transformation card and strategist go so good together, and it's just going to increase your damage overall. So, you know, Tetra was pretty much just giving me and my teams like a little bit of might, but it just don't weigh in as much as transformation card. So I went ahead and swapped it out for transformation card. Now, as you guys can see in the background, I am showing you guys my parse. Now, it's not the highest. Like I said, guys, I am actually still working on a loadout for you guys. I'm probably going to drop the I am hitting for I'm hitting for like 600k, maybe 700k parse, and then when I swap my loadout, it's not as good. It goes down to like 400k. But I am going to be dropping a new video pretty soon about it's going to be a troll quantum loadout, and I'm going to be showing my, you know, the artifacts, skill points, stuff like that, and just pretty much show you guys some gameplay of it. I'm going to have to get my squad ready and, you know, go ahead and run a raid, stuff like that. And who knows, I might go in with some randoms and just to show you guys that you know, I might solo troll a raid with like two hills and, you know, full of power hungry DPS, just to show you guys that my trolling is legit, guys. So if you guys question my trolling, man, just go watch the gameplay. Go come to my streams when I'm streaming and I'm trolling, guys. You guys can obviously see I'm not joking when it comes to trolling, guys. I am definitely like top notch up there. I'm not even trying to flex. It's just I mean I've been trolling for so long since the game first came out. Like, man, I've been playing this game for a long time, but now, like I said, I had a tune that I ended up losing because my account got hacked and I couldn't get a hold of map, so I just said screw it, just made a new tune, and pretty much, you know, here I am today. So with that being said and out of the way, guys, look, so we are approaching 400 subs. It is coming quick. So, you know, before we know it, we're gonna be at 500 subs. When we're sitting at 500 subs, guys, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. Now, like I have been mentioning, guys, in the past, okay, 500 subs, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. I threw it out there just a few times, but nothing too major, you know, nothing. I haven't made a big deal of it, but look, it's coming, okay? So I'm probably gonna be doing a $60 giveaway. I'm probably gonna be giving away three $20 gift cards or three $20 PSNs. You guys let me know in the comments what I should be doing as far as that. And what I'll probably end up doing one day is I'll end up streaming and I'll tell everybody to phase with me or something like that. I don't know. I haven't really decided how. You guys just kind of let me know how you guys want that. But I might figure it out and just surprise you guys with it. And, you know, you guys won't even know. So only, like I said, comment in the comment section, guys. And I am writing down names. I got a notebook full of names. So if you guys want a chance for a giveaway, make sure you guys subscribe and comment, "I subscribe," and you'll have a higher chance of winning a giveaway than the people who doesn't. So with that being said, guys, now look, I'm not going to cap. We got a lot of videos to drop. So I got videos stacked up. Now, I have been on my computer 24/7 lately, trying my best to create intros and, you know, figuring out the audio. If you guys remember my audio level, it was kind of off. Like, my music was higher than my actual voice volume and just stuff like that. And the reason why it was like that was because I was actually going, I was actually uploading the video and I was going on YouTube Studio and using the default music that YouTube has already there, and you can't really adjust the audio level on that. You can just it's pretty much equal, so pretty much like it's hard to hear me because you're hearing the music at the same level as I'm talking. So really hard to really be it's really hard to talk over that music. I mean, I have to, like, I don't know, man. I finally figured it out. Now, I did make an intro, guys. The intro that you guys see in this video, it I hope it don't get copyrighted. I really hope it doesn't. I pretty much made an intro and put this music over the front of it. Now, if it does get copyrighted, no big deal. You guys probably won't be able to see this, if so, or you won't be able to hear this, if so, and I will end up having to make a new intro. And if not, I can probably try to just edit that intro and put different music. I'm not sure how that's gonna work yet. I'll just have to figure it out. But there's a lot to this, man. Like, when I started making YouTube, I thought it was just gonna be like, okay, cool, I save a clip and upload it and talk behind it. Nah, there's a lot that comes to it, you know, for y'all's entertainment. You gotta, you know, I'm having to edit videos and edit intros and put the intro, you know, I'm just saving clips and saving files and moving files to my USB and then to my game. And it's just like a whole bunch of stuff. That, you know, there's a whole huge process, you know, and then during the week, I'm not really as active as I am today, because today's the only day I've actually had to sit down and chill. And I'm not gonna lie, man, if I had 7 days a week to just do this, I would, because this is more than just, you know, entertainment to you guys. Like, this is a hobby for me, and this is something I really want to do, and I'm not gonna stop. So I'm gonna continue to make YouTube videos. I'm gonna continue regardless of what anyone says, regardless of the haters, bro, whatever. No, it doesn't matter what no one says to you, bro. As long as y'all really, really want to do something, y'all keep y'all's head to it, y'all gonna get there, and y'all can do it. It don't matter what it is, bro. Like, it does not matter what it is. If y'all want something, if y'all just want something, manifest it. You can't just, and if you don't know what manifesting is where you think about something, it's about where you think about something, and then, you know, every day, and then eventually it becomes yours. So if you manifest a house, if you think about a house every single day, eventually when you think about that house enough, man, you're gonna make moves and, you know, cut corners to get to where you want to go. So just manifest something, man, and y'all gonna get it. So regardless of the haters, man, like, y'all hating on me, man, that's just gonna give me more motivation. It just lets me know, okay, cool, I'm doing something right, and that just pushes me more, bro. That's like a whip on my back, makes me move, you know. So, you know, I'm just gonna keep on going, man. So, you know, I just wanted to talk to you guys a little bit about, what's to come. I am gonna be dropping some more videos, not just Quantum, maybe some Tank Powers, maybe Atomic. I've already dropped an Atomic Tank, but I might have to re-upload, like, redo a video on it. I might end up doing a Rage. Now, I'm not gonna lie, man, it's gonna take some time to be able to master these powers and be able to actually master them enough for, you know, to you guys' expectations, because, not gonna lie, man, it's there's a lot to this game. You know, it's not just, you know, you can just do this or do that, or throw random artifacts in and just make a video on it and think you're good. Nah, you gotta actually make, you know, drop a video. You gotta drop a video with the right artifacts. Because if you don't, then, you know, the people start to use that and start understanding, oh, wait, this is not right, then it's not going to be good. So, and I do know a few smaller YouTubers like that. And, you know, and it's not very successful for them, because, you know, they're just trying to be consistent. You can't just be consistent. You got to do more than, there's more behind the closed curtain. So, like I said, guys, as you guys can see in the background, I'm just pretty much messing with the loadout. Now, I do know that the L2 square triangle circle, I know L2 square triangle and then X is definitely going to be in the loadout video, but I'm kind of messing up with two more powers just to see what parser hits the hardest. I'm going to have to do a few DPS comps and just see where I stand at on the DPS table, and then whichever, I'm going to do like two, and whichever one does more damage, I'll end up going ahead and dropping a video on that. So, with that being said, guys, look, man, I hope y'all really stick around. I got a lot of videos coming out, man. Make sure y'all, like I said, giveaway at 500 subs. I'm going to be doing a $60 giveaway. Just like the video, share the videos on y'all's Facebook, Google, whatever, man. And just just let me know what kind of giveaway I should do, or how I should give it away. So once again, I'm just messing around my loadout right here, just kind of messing around my parser. Ignore my parser right now, man. I'm just messing around right now. I'm not really trying to hit hard. I'm just trying to see which one does the most damage. You say 48k for that one power. That's not bad. And then it hits for 20k, so it's kind of iffy, and it don't really have a cooldown. That one hits for 45, so that's what I'm saying. Like, I found out what hits hard with a low cooldown, and that's definitely going to be in there. You know, that's definitely gonna be in the video, but I do need a supercharged generator. So, anyway, guys, I really hope you guys enjoy the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe for more, which, because I'm gonna draw more anyway. But I don't know why I said that, but anyway, guys, I will see you guys soon in the next video. Hope this video don't get copyrighted because my new intro. Just trying out the new intros and talking to you guys. Love you guys. Peace.